Okay, my girl.
Yep.
Easy there.
This is a bad time of night to join someone on the road.
Hey, mister. There we go.
Thank you.
Easy now. Girl. Come on, girl. Get up. Yep. Easy, easy. Making a point with you, huh? Let's go, girl. Yeah, there's a girl. Easy, whoa.
Why don't you walk along and forget what you saw, okay?
All right. Guess they'll just listen for the explosion.
Hey, we said scram. Good move. We'll be famous for this one.
Well, it's about damn time. We've been playing this too long.
Guess there's nothing left to do but to light her up.
Thought you'd never say so.
So, care to set off?
Are you kidding me? You're the expert here.
Hmm? Well, here goes nothing.
Not a good plan, boys. Serves them right. Spend it in your honor, boys. Go on now. Good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert.
There.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I will.
Many thanks.
Yeah, looking forward to seeing what you can turn that into.
Hi, Karen.
Make sure you get all the blood off.
Hi there, Javier.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
Hosea.
Morning, Arthur.
You're simply not a gentleman. Nah, you're a scoundrel. And quite frankly, talking like that in front of a lady is exactly what I'd expect from you.
My friend!
That there horse sure is a beauty, huh?
Thanks.
Are you blind?
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child! I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here, to somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy?
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
You got mine.
Good shot.
That was fun.
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
Ready? Aim. Fire.
Oh, he got it. Of course. Good shot, sir.
There it goes.
Now I'll stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen.
Silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
I'm ready. You're deranged. Shoot away, sir, my bottle and his brains, if you please.
Excellent. Fine shooting.
Over here, sir.
Now do one while I hop. Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Oh, thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Try too much.
Nope, my sweet.
Mister? There, girl. Yeah.
So much pain. He won't send me the message. He won't. I've been here for years and nothing. Are you the signal?
I don't think so.
How do you know? How do I know? How do I know?
Hey there, partner. Yeah. okay there? Okay there. I know, girl. Just give me a second. Whoa, good girl. Easy there. idiot. Easy now. You all right, girl? Easy, easy. There we go. Slow it up. Oop. He's woke. Easy there. Yeah. Slow up. Easy now. Okay, my girl. You done good, girl. Yeah. Okay, there. Easy. Whoa, easy. Easy there, girl.
Now this, I can work with.
Miss Roberts?
Hello, Bill.
Looking forward to seeing what you can turn that into.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Let's hope for a good day.
How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make you a new one. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Nice work, Pearson.
I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Morning, Arthur.
There he is.
Are you gonna join us, Arthur?
Are you gonna deign to join us, old great one? All right.
Yeah.
Hello.
Everything okay?
Well, I'm still alive.
Well, let's keep it that way.
See you later.
Charles?
Rest up, Arthur. You need it.
You still glad you joined up with us?
Of course.
Well, we're glad to have you.
When's Pearson gonna cook us some alligator, then?
You want to go out and catch one? No one's stopping you.
Looking good, Bill.
Hello.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
Oh, you do, do you?
Okay.
You okay?
Save your legs. You'll need them.
Think you can make this place work?
I can make any place work. Just worried about the boy.
Yeah, me too.
It's a new day, Morgan.
O'Driscoll boy.
Morning, mister.
Just a book. You don't like the lights, do you?
No. Not much.
Well, when you're dead, I'll miss you.
I don't imagine the feeling's mutual.